Good afternoon, everybody. I am thankful to ACMA Unidu for giving and providing us this opportunity and this platform. Today, we are talking about restart after COVID-19, that is bounce back after COVID-19. I am Sandeep Kulkarni from Mahalakshmi Metals, Kolhapur. Mahalakshmi Metals, Kolhapur is established in 2008 with cupola melting and then automated in 2014-15 with induction melting and machine molding. We are ISO 9001:2015 company. We are part of ACMA Unidu cluster, JK Fenner Hyderabad in 2019-2020. Our present production capacity is 600 ton good casting. This is our company premises, some of the entrance photographs. This is about me. I am Sandeep Kulkarni. I am a science graduate from Shivaji University. I have 28 years of experience in foundry industry at various positions. I have worked in Mutha Group industry, Dunung industry, Kusum Castings, and presently working as Mahalakshmi Metals Kolhapur. I am a founder of Dynamic Foundry Group on WhatsApp and Telegram, where almost six groups and thousands participants are there in the group for knowledge sharing. I have taken a number of seminars for IF and other foundry industry institute and education institute as well. Lockdown after COVID-19, our factory closed down on 22nd of March and it restarts on 5th of May. So almost 45 days of lockdown or shutdown in the factory. I'm going to talk in two themes. One is activities done during the lockdown period. I'm talking first on that. During this period of 45 days of lockdown, Mahalakshmi Metal employees undergoes various training sessions and acquired knowledge through webinars. I have conducted almost 30 webinars during these 45 days for Dynamic Foundry Group, which imparted around 5,300 training man hours to our employees as well as to other foundry men all over India. So this is the list of webinars I have conducted during the lockdown period. Almost 5,348 man hours training has been imparted. ACMA Unidu and IF help us in making out our own guidelines and control points to start up the operation activities after COVID-19. So I'm thankful to ACMA Unidu and IF, Indian Institute of Foundrymen, for helping us in making our own guidelines and control points while starting up the activities after COVID-19. Guidelines and the tips they have given are very, very helpful for us to get smooth working. Post-COVID activity, this is the second part of my presentation. Based on the inputs from ACMA Unidu and IF, I have prepared my own presentation and shared it with our team and also with other foundry industry. This presentation is available on YouTube Dynamic Foundry Group channel. Link and photo attached here with for your reference. This is the link and the photo of the same. You can anytime go and see this link and enjoy the presentation. We focus on these main areas. One is while restarting the COVID-19 activities, post-COVID-19 activities, keep physical distancing 4 to 5 feet. This is number one. Number two, use mask inside the company premises. Number three, use of sanitizer at defined intervals and after touching the things approximately 1 hour. Number four, sanitize the working premises before start of work. Number five, thermal screening of each employee while coming and going at the entrance and recording the details. Number six, use Arogya Setu app. Number seven, all vehicle sanitization on daily basis. Number eight, avoided the entry of any visitor to our premises. Number nine, all customers, suppliers, interaction on phone calls and emails. No one is allowed to enter in the company. And number 10, keeping the mindset of each employee fresh and positive for better results. These are the 10 basic points we have focused during the post COVID-19 operations. We follow the guideline given by ACMA Unidu and started activity from 5th of May 2020 with almost 35% of workforce to start with a single shift in a daytime. We have planned around 200 tons of good casting in May 20, and we're happy to say we have achieved 210 ton of broadcasting in the month of May 20, which is almost 40% of our best achievement so far. Some of the photos for the best practices we have adopted after the COVID-19. Daily sanitization of working premises before start of work. Physical distancing at entrance. Thermal screening of each employee at the entrance point. Wash of hands by using sanitizer at the entrance with foot operated sanitizer booth. Thermal scanning of each employee, including our MD, before entering the company premises. This is the auto driver also getting scanned. All the vehicles been sanitized once in a day. Daily sanitization of all incoming vehicles with raw material and finished goods. Then keeping the record of thermal scanning for each and every employee. These do's and do not been provided by ACMA Unido, and we have displayed them at various locations for employee awareness. These are the some of the instructions written in Hindi, the language which most of the people understand, for the awareness of about the precautionary measures for the operation after COVID-19. This is the initial meeting we have taken with the all employees, all operators, all workers, with proper physical distancing, and explain them what precaution they have to take. This is the physical distancing at washroom area, physical distancing and sanitization and change in layout and proper sitting arrangement at office. Machine shops working with physical distancing at various operations in the shop floor with mask and hand gloves. We are thankful to entire ACMA Unido team for providing us a very good platform to learn the best practices, and special thanks to our mentor Murugendra sir. Thank you very much. Thank you. Be safe by maintaining safe distancing and hygiene. Thank you.